quiet on the old girls tonight. Big storm warning on. Just saw a deer back there. Big storm warning, thunderstorms, 80 kilometer an hour wind. Holy crow, somebody sure got this all chewed up. Muddy in here. Oh, I'll say. I've never seen it like this before in here. So anyways, we decided we're gonna have a little YouTube giveaway. We've had a few of them on Facebook, but we realize not everybody uses Facebook, so we're gonna give an attempt on YouTube. YouTube don't make it too easy though, it's kinda tricky to pick a winner and stuff, so we're gonna give it a try. I think we got an idea here. So yeah, thanks to our friends at Kimpex. We got a few of those Kimpex winch line slack bumpers left that we're gonna have a little giveaway on. What is a winch line slack bumper, you say? Well, we did a review on it. Holy crow, I don't know if I can make through here. Did a review on it a while ago. Put the video up there if you wanna watch it. Ooh, open a new window. Hold your hook in place so it doesn't gouge up your fair lead and rattle around on your winch. Boy, she's wet in here. That's what happens when it rains all the time, I guess. So yeah, to enter this giveaway, all you have to do is be sure that you're subscribed to us. Subscribe to our YouTube channel, that is. And which way do you want to go? This way?
Yeah.
And then leave a comment below on this video. Just leave one comment because we'll be able to tell, and that'll be your entry. And then after you comment, we'll get an email on that saying that you did, and we'll try not to get stuck here. We'll answer you with a number. Then after the contest is over, hey, I don't have the clearance to be in here. I can't get out of them. There we go. After the contest is over, we'll throw all the numbers in a random number generator and pick three winners. We got three of them to give away. Holy crow. Whoa.
Wow, pretty wet.
Yeah, I'll say. So yeah, as of this taping of this video right now, we have, I don't know, 16,900 subscribers or something like that. So when we hit 17,500, that won't take too long, I hope. We'll end the video, or end the contest, I guess. And the winners will be announced. Hang on the Kimpex blog page. What's it called?
So you can find it at www.kimpexnews.com.
Yeah, see? That's where you can find it. And yeah, we'll pick three winners, and that's all there's to it. I'd like to give a big thank you to Kimpex for giving us a few extra of those winch line bumpers so we can have a giveaway. Oh, that big tree fell down.
Oh.
That's been like that forever. We're not getting through there.
Not without a power saw. Oh, wow. Finally, eh?
There's tracks here. Must have just happened because there's four-wheeler tracks here.
Oh, boy.
Guess we'll have to turn around. Neat. Don't have no saw on the old girl either. CK's on the big bear. So yeah, that's all there is to it. And like we say, everybody put one comment in the comment section and we'll pick a winner. So good luck to everybody, and watch for the winners when we hit 17,500 subscribers. Oh. Oh, these old girls are rugged. Fun, huh? Oh, I'm back again. Almost forgot the most important part. CK and I and our Cubbeezx channel would just like to put a big thank you out there to all of you who continue to watch our videos all the time and subscribe to us and follow us on Facebook. That's how they do it. Honda.
Honda power.
Yeah, we're totally amazed at the amount of you that continue to support us by watching our videos and following us on Facebook. It's just awesome. Big thank you once again.
That is deep.
Well, for these old girls, anyways, now you're stuck. Don't stop. We got no winches on these things. Back up, huh? Holy.
Man, it's wet in here.
So yeah, thanks once again, and be sure to check back for more giveaways, both on here on YouTube if it works good, which I think it will. And we've had quite a few t-shirt giveaways and winch line bumper giveaways on Facebook as well. So yeah, until next time, thanks for watching. Oh, sunk out of sight. Okay, don't move
then
anymore.
We're gonna tighten this up in a minute, and then when this
or
goes up against
keep
your
coming right
fair lead,
what's the problem?
Presses it, locks her
together. Lock.